The stock Volvo throttle body is 65 millimeters, and the Porsche 70 millimeter throttle body is a plug-and-play upgrade. No software programming is required to make it work. It will forever be debated whether the throttle body actually makes a difference, and I'm here to say that it does not make a difference on the dyno. The reason being is that you're still limited by the internal volume of everything before and after the throttle body. But it does make a difference in how the car responds, and I am not alone in this discovery. With a larger throttle body, every interval of throttle openness will allow more air to flow through. So the car feels like it pulls harder on the low end because it now requires less pedal depression than if it had the stock throttle body. The 70 millimeter diameter equates to a 13% greater surface area across the throttle body. So wide open throttle will now be experienced at about 87% depression of the gas pedal. Of course, custom tuning can alter the responsiveness of your throttle, but an upgraded throttle body will take it one step further. At wide open throttle, you're still limited by the intercooler, piping, and intake manifold, though most aftermarket intake manifolds have an inlet size of 70 millimeters. So adding the 70 millimeter throttle body eliminates any potential bottleneck. This is why many people will claim an upgraded throttle body allows the car to pull better at wide open throttle. It's not pulling any harder, but depending on the configuration of the car, it might be allowing for a less disrupted airflow. So to really see a difference with the Porsche unit, you will want to have an upgraded intake, charge pipe, intercooler, all the hosing, and an upgraded intake manifold. When installing the new throttle body, one challenge will be fitting the hose over the larger diameter. One thing you can do is shave this down, but you could also just work with it very carefully with the hose until you get it on there, and then really strap it down with the hose band clamp. The larger throttle body will require longer screws. The threading may vary depending on the intake manifold that you have, but a 50 millimeter long screw will be sufficient for holding this throttle body snug against the intake manifold. I got my throttle body for about $50 used on eBay with free shipping and a 1-year warranty. I provided the part number below in the description if you want to find your own. I also have a video here for information on swapping out the throttle body.